ख्वाजा मेरी ख्वाजा दिल में समाजा शाओ का शातू अली दा दुलारा. Wondering why I'm singing this song? Because the train has just arrived at Ajmer. Place very famous for Ajmer Sharif. So guys, it's around 4:30 and we are taking the 1204 train to Chittorgarh. It's in Jaipur. From Jaipur we are traveling to Chittorgarh. This is our train. It's supposed to leave at 6:30 and you can see the watch over there, it's 6:27. So if it starts within 3 minutes, we are well in on time. That's showman out there. Hello. So we are now heading to Chittorgarh. Bye-bye Jaipur. It's cold. I can feel the cold air in my hair. Hopefully we'll have a good trip. We're really, really tired. Had a good lunch. Rajasthani thali and I'm really tired now. Hopefully we will be able to catch some sleep and have a good sleep tonight, because we'll reach by 11 at night and then finally after whole night stays tomorrow we'll be able to go around Chittorgarh. So waiting for the train to start. And the train starts and I better get up on the train. Bye bye Jaipur. Bye bye Jaipur. See you again. Had a lovely trip. Someone still trying to catch a train. We have two seats, this one and this one, but I don't think we are going to sleep because the train is supposed to reach Chittorgarh by around 11 p.m. So hopefully we can have some rest, but rest. In the meantime, enjoy the view of station. Jaipur station. Bye bye Jaipur Junction. So you can very well see that we have changed our attire. Actually not changed, we have added on layers of warm clothes because sun is setting and it's getting very cold out. So it's better to be wise and put on extra layers. So what I've done is I've just put a windcheater on top so that to stop the cold wind from hitting. Since this is a sleeper class, it's open windows, right? So it's better to
be. The funniest part is, as per Jaipur weather, today's medium temperature could be 4 degrees Celsius.
Yeah, Kumbhalgarh, Jaipur.
Jaipur.
And this is the outside view. Enjoy the view. So now some time. We are, you can see very well by the topography that we are in a kind of a desert kind of situation. It's not completely desert, but you can see the arid region out here. Very vegetation is very low. This part of the world, buffaloes. This is some station, not sure what's the name. It's cold, very cold. This is the experience of traveling in train in India. You will get lots of people and you get singing kawalis also like that.
I will not know how it is.
Anything can happen on a train journey. This is India. Khwaja meri khwaja, dil mein samaja, shau ka shatu, ali da dulara. Wondering why I'm singing this song? Because the train has just arrived at Ajmer. Place very famous for Ajmer Sharif, which is, as per record, it was built by Akbar. Dargah is out here, Ajmer. Another very famous place is Pushkar, which is very near, around, it takes around half an hour from Ajmer. So we didn't have water, so we just purchased a bottle of water and a cold drink because we need to feel fresh. Very tired. Let's see. And I think that's a wedding which is taking place out there. Pitch dark, very cold, chilling. Train supposed to reach by 11 o'clock. So waiting for the train to start and move towards Chittorgarh. Okay, the train has arrived at Chittorgarh. I think it's 15 minutes before time. So we are not prepared. So we are just packing up and hurrying up. And if you see all these layers, it's cold. It's really cold and we are getting down. Let's see. Let's see how it is. Yes, we are now at freaking Chittorgarh and it's cold. It's interesting selling burgers and vada pav out here. Different kind of burgers. I don't know why. A burger pav, it's a different kind of burger. KFC, local KFC, Chittorgarh. Yes, we start moving. Now it's you have to again get up on a staircase. That is the problem. So we have got out of the station and just called up the hotel, and what they said was to have dinner and come because it's around 2-3, the hotel that we are staying is around 3 kilometers from here, and out there by the time we reach the hotel, the restaurants and food joints would be closed. So we have come to this place and they are serving us puri and some tomato ki sabzi with dal. Don't know what, let's see how it turns out to be. Save tomato. There is save and tomato mix. They have made a sabzi. This is dal, pyaz with mirchi, and they are going to serve puris along with that. No roti. And here comes the puri. Gigantic puris. Let's see how it tastes. Just finished the dinner. It was alright. Nothing much great of taste. Since we were very hungry, so we devoured. Now it's time to take auto and book auto and go head towards hotel desk.
Yeah.
Let's see, let's check out our luck, how good or bad the hotel is. So he's trying to get more customers. Anyways. Very cool. Hopefully we reach in time before the guys at the hotel shut shop. It's not much, around 3 kilometers, so it shouldn't take much time at night. The roads are full. So we have arrived at Hotel Preston.
What have you done? Your
name?
My name is Lucky, sir.
Lucky, oh, lucky, lucky, oh. So, if you come to Hotel President, this is a guy you would meet, Lucky. Now, Lucky is going to take us to अच्छा रूम देना, हम लोग दिन भर नहीं रहेंगे, सिर्फ रात को सोएंगे, तो सोने सोना भी अच्छा होना चाहिए ना। Let's see how the room is. अरे पसंद का क्या है, जो सही लगे। एक ही टाइप का है, अब छोड़ो। ओके छोड़ो, दिस इज रूम वन, रूम लेट्स चेक आउट द अदर ऑप्शन दैट दे हैव। चलिए वो वाले में चलते हैं। सो वी डिसाइडेड टू स्टे इन दिस रूम, इट्स जस्ट अ नाइट स्लीप। इट्स फर्स्ट मॉर्निंग एट Chittorgarh। एवरेज होटल, आई वुड नॉट से इट्स वेरी बैड और वेरी गुड। The hotel setup is good, only if the washroom would have been a little more cleaner, it would have really been the icing on the cake. So it's around 8:15 a.m. in the morning, 26th of January, Republic Day, and today we plan to explore Chittorgarh Fort. But before that, we would like to have some breakfast, so we are going down and go out, check if there are any breakfast joints, have breakfast, come back and then head with the cameras to the fort. I can feel the winter chill, it has been a certain drop of weather because of the recent rains around Delhi. There was this sudden drop in the weather, but I guess once the sun is up, it will be very warm. So let's check the city out. Beautiful morning. There are some hotels around this place. Gau Mata is all around. Gau Mata. We tried to get some breakfast in the morning, but I think there are no breakfast shops out here. So only we found this tea shop selling tea and biscuits. So we have taken that. I usually don't take tea in the morning, but it's freezing cold. I mean, I don't understand inside the room. People are sitting by the fire and you can see the vapor coming out from the mouth. So I had to have a cup of tea with a biscuit. Let's see if we can find breakfast later. So we are crossing this river. What's the name of the river? This river passes in front of the fort. The fort you can see on top. That's where we are planning to go after some time, but very very hungry now, extremely hungry. We have to eat something and we are not getting any place to eat. Let's cross the bridge and hopefully on the other side there will be some snacks or something. Let's see. In the meantime, enjoy the view of the river. People are bathing there. I can see someone bathing. I don't know how they are bathing in this weather, but they are bathing. And on the contrary, I have decided to skip the bathing part today.